Well, big news about the Strawberry Festival coming up this weekend. In a matter of days, a tremendous exhibit will be coming to Ponchatoula. Jimmy Schliegelmeyer from the Strawberry Festival Board shared the good news here at the Parish Council. It's going to be something really special this year.
It is, Ken. The Tunnel of the Towers is an exhibit. It's an 18-wheeler exhibit that actually folds out. It has actually pieces and parts of the 9/11 that we have the actual firefighters that are coming in with the exhibit Wednesday. They're going to meet at the 10 o'clock at the rest area in Kentwood, and then it'll proceed all the way down the interstate to Ponchatoula and probably arrive around 11:15.
So first of all, this will be a procession.
Yes, it is. From what I understand, there's a lot of the firefighters are actually going to be on the edges of the interstate to actually welcome in the Tunnel of Towers.
So where does it go then in Ponchatoula?
So the procession is to bring it into the Strawberry parking lot right there by Ponchatoula City Hall. And that's where the exhibit is going to be set up the whole festival weekend. And it's free to the public for everyone to come view.
So starting Wednesday, can you see it before even the festival starts?
Actually, they're just setting up, arriving in Wednesday. At Thursday at 2 o'clock will be the actual open ceremony. And everyone is welcome to come out at 2 o'clock to the open ceremony to actually see the exhibit. They'll have it ready at that point.
What does it consist of?
So there's actual parts of the 9/11 inside this 18-wheeler, and you'll be able to go through and actually read and document on the documentation of 9/11.
You know, so many firemen die, and I don't know what the death certificates say, but they're in a hazardous job. They breathe in a lot of smoke. We forget about these heroes.
Exactly. And so the Tunnel to Towers is actually a program to where they actually, firefighters and police officers and anyone in the line of duty, they will actually pay off their mortgages, and they're a nonprofit organization. And that's why we asked them to come to put their exhibit up for the Strawberry Festival.
How do they make money?
So the Ponchatoula Strawberry Festival actually paid $18,000 to $20,000 for this exhibit to come in for the weekend.
So that goes toward helping these firefighters and police officers.
Exactly. That paid for them to actually come in and put the exhibit up.
So as we stand here talking, you know, everybody's watching the weather for this upcoming weekend. And where does the festival stand as far as preparations are concerned?
So right now, the rides are already arriving. Right now, the rides are being brought in. We've got the grounds all marked out and ready to go. North Stage is already in. So all week this week, we will be putting rides up and ready to rock and roll on Thursday.
Well, it looks as though there'll be maybe a little tiny chance of rain Friday. Now, who knows? This could all change. But then a small chance on Sunday. The worry is Saturday.
Well, you know, every weekend, sometimes we have bad weather. But, you know, we'll shut it down. We'll just hold off and just hold the people back and keep them in shelter until the actual weather passes through, and then we'll get everything back up and rolling again once it passes.
Highest chance of rain right now is Saturday night. Now, that could all change again in a matter of an hour, but nevertheless, I mean, we've been down this road before.
Absolutely. I mean, we've lost the whole day on a Sunday. I mean, we canceled the whole Sunday after the weather coming in on a Sunday morning. We've actually just waived that whole day.
But in the meantime, right now, you're preparing for a three-day event.
Oh, yes, sir. We gotta prepare for everything and keep everything on task and keep everything in order to where if something like that happens, then we'll reassess it and like I say, propose it at that time.
Jimmy, what else do you want to share with us?
So what I like to say about the Tunnel to Towers exhibit is that the Strawberry Festival is bringing the exhibit in, but we've had major contributors that contributed and donated money to help soften the cost of the exhibit that's coming in on Thursday.
So you have some big sponsors.
Yes, we had some big sponsors. Yes, sir.
And of course, the money's going to a very good cause.
Absolutely. It's all going to a great cause. The Tunnel and Towers, you know, they do wonderful things for all of the necessary people that is in need.
They have to charge a fee for bringing it in because it's the only way they raise money.
Exactly.